She says, they can fill in.
Gentlemen and lady, start your impersonations.
I look extra orange.
11 Trump imitators competed at Los Angeles Comedy Club, The Laugh Factory.
And I want to assure everyone here, I have no Russian ties. They're all made in China.
Riffing on the president's words.
The media's been so unfair.
Believe me.
Aping his gestures, clapping, pointing, pouting, even breathing like him.
But I mean, you know.
Among the judges.
Ay, look at this.
Former SNL star Daryl Hammond.
Love thy neighbor as thyself, and like a good neighbor, State Farm is there.
Hammond noted that instead of laughing, President Trump does
this sort of reverse meow laugh like that.
Most of the jokes were in the groaner category.
I was very reluctant to drop the bomb on Syria. After all, she's been such a tremendous help on my iPhone.
It's the delivery that counts.
And I love signing, tweeting, and saluting. No one salutes better than me. Nobody.
The impersonators tend to break Trump down into body parts.
And a lot of it is the squint and the lips. Those are the two big keys.
Yeah, he does a weird kind of side-eye thing. Like.
But the good thing is that everything's within the same lexicon. You know, everything's tremendous, fantastic, incredible, or it's a total disaster, lightweight loser.
John DiDomenico's no loser. He won with his jokes about replacing Obamacare.
And it is going to be Trump first aid kits.
One impersonator not in the contest was Anthony Atominic.
And then bring in the arms. This is the key, the arms.
His fake Trump now hosts an entire show on Comedy Central. For impersonators, it's not the wig, it's what's under it.
I like the way he stops and thinks, like he's gonna come out with something, you know? And then all of a sudden he says, terrific.
Genimo, CNN.
Terrific, terrific, tremendous.
New York.
All right, well, that's it for us. Thanks for joining us here in